my cable isn't winding up on the winch drum straight, or you're cranking your lift up and partial the way up, all of a sudden the bed will drop down suddenly for a few inches. This is usually comes from an installation error. There is a guide pulley which allows the cable to be pulled over to run straight up the winch drum to make sure that this chain is attached on the outside of the lift, not on the inside.